make sure Wally Wilson has a front row seat. Our guy in the audience.
Wally!
Hey. Wally!
Do you guys...
And Bob Uecker's seat.
Do you watch American Idol?
Yeah.
Yes.
So, I would be interested, too. I mean, I watch it, too. But especially if I were somebody who came up the ranks the way you guys did. You guys actually sing, which I always tell the audience, because I'm here during your rehearsals, and I hear you harmonizing and really singing, even in the hallways upstairs, and it's just refreshing. And I think American Idol at least gives us a chance on American Idol to hear somebody really sing, because they're going out there live.
Before you buy the record.
Right.
Yeah.
Every week.
Well, it's hard to sing live, and we, you know, we've done probably 125 shows since this tour started. So
since this tour started,
yeah. You know, we did like 44 in Europe, and then we've done another 28 in Southeast Asia. So
when you guys are in like Southeast Asia, do you ever try any like unique customs that you never think you would do?
Howie eats anything.
Howie,
anything.
That's probably why my stomach's not the best out of all the guys. Actually, I probably have the strongest stomach because I eat anything and everything.
Why do you eat anything and everything? Because you like the taste of it, or you like the adventure?
Yeah, it's like adventure, actually. You know what? When we're in these different countries, I always like to submerge myself and feel like I'm one of the locals. So when I go out, I say, hey, take me to where the local, you know, taco stand is or whatever. You know, we did crazy things. I mean, in China, I think the first time we were there, believe it or not, they asked me, like, oh, this is our traditional thing here. You have a little bit of sake and a scorpion. And I said, okay.
He's like that bizarre food guy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that guy who eats all that
kind of like
a little underneath him.
I can't believe
you watched that show. I've seen it, too.
It's a great show. Bizarre food. It's awesome.
Here's James' little boy in Tokyo.
That's
Howie's little boy. I meant Brian's little. I almost said Brian's little boy.
I don't think he looks like me. No. Yeah.
He better not look like Brian.
Yeah, he better not look like me. Dun, dun, dun.
Finally, I got a scoop. We'll be right back. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so help me out here.
That's my boy.
No.
All right, go on now.
Yeah. This is my son, Bailey. Mm-hmm. We were actually in Munich, Germany.
Now, is this the bear that... the souvenir beer that they had in the stores that Nick insisted on bringing one back?
You know, I found out, I got on the tour bus. Bailey asks me, he's like, Daddy, I want to take it home. And I'm like, we can't take a stuffed bear home.
It's not a real bear, is it?
I don't think it was
a real
bear. Oh, jeez, well, you said a stuffed bear.
Well, I mean, it was a stuffed bear.
Yeah.
A big stuffed bear.
Well, when you said
you about got me in trouble. No, but then I found out, I got on the tour bus, and I found out that our tour manager said that Nick was trying to take it home with him.
When was that?
Mark?
No, it was me.
It was you?
I was asking the hotel how much it would cost to ship it home as I wanted to bring one back for my fiance.
Baby, I got you a bear.
There's a whole other story for the reason why. But
they were barely engaged.
I didn't know you were engaged to Nick.
Yes. We do share the same butts, huh, buddy?
This Nick.
Howie had a good joke. You got to hear that.
Yeah, I said they were barely engaged at that time.
Oh! Wow! All
right, I charged 25 cents for my jokes.
I don't understand.
Oh, man.
Who is that?
This is...
Now, what's great is I heard that you got a side job as a masseuse while you were there. And this was...
No.
You know?
This is when we landed in Bangalore, India for the very first time.
Oh, this is India.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And like you said earlier when we started this show is that we're around each other all the time, so we go a little crazy. Mm-hmm. So I happened to put that on, but they actually put this red dot on our foreheads and put these like traditional, you know, Indian headgear on, I guess. So it was pretty strange, but pretty cool at the same time.
Well, listen, some people go a lifetime and never have that experience. I mean, and that's the real joy of this business, if you can embrace it and, you know, do like Howie does, eat everything they put on your plate. Mm-hmm. But
I actually got sick after India.
You did?
Oh, yeah, you got mad sick.
Because I ate everything
they put
on my plate.
Mad sick?
Yeah, he got mad sick.
Yeah. Is that really bad?
He was mad. Sick.
We were on a conference phone call. Remember how he sounded?
Oh, he was horrible.
He sounded like Jeff Warnover.
Okay.
It was bad.
Wow. I'm now thinking twice about eating everything.
But it is true, you know, you don't, when you get to travel, that's, you know, some people go a whole lifetime, never get to experience what you guys are experiencing.
And we're very fortunate.
Nice that you share the history, too, and still hang out with each other. I know it's not always perfect, but you guys work it out, and I think that you deserve a lot of credit for the teamwork. All right, so I know, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's the deal with the Backstreet Boy cruise? They've taken a whole section of the ship, and it's dedicated to Backstreet Boys fans.
That's the only time, that's the only time we can get
a
vacation.
I'm on a boat. I'm on a big blue Bobby boat.
We partnered up with Carnival Cruise Lines, and we have a cruise that goes out of Miami.
You are the businessman, aren't you?
He so is.
I'm the one with the factual, all the information.
That's so Carnival will take us back next time.
December 9th. Prices actually. But no, it is actually on December 9th, and it goes out of Miami. We go down to Mexico and Key West. And we're going to have a chance to, you know, interact with our fans, get a chance to see us in a different light.
How long is the cruise?
We can't get away from them.
It's 3 days, 4 nights.
4 days.
4 days. 4 days, something like that.
4 days.
Wow.
First time on water.
First time on a cruise for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I've never been on a cruise.
I'm a little,
why are you? That's are you a little anxious?
You can't stay in my room.
I don't do boats well.
I
know it's a huge boat, and you're not supposed to get seasick, but I know me.
Oh, no, honey,
I'm
you won't get seasick.
Brian's I'm a hypochondriac, so that's what's going to
What did you say you're calling it?
Brian's going to get sick.
No, baby.
Take that Dramamine.
Always look at the horizon.
No, baby.
Yeah, look at the horizon, or otherwise, you know, you'll get mad sick.
Mad sick. That's right.
Poor Nick.
Mad.
No, but that's...
Backstreet's...
Brian!
Projectile.
Brian's just mad.
I'm a special speaker.
I'm just mad.
You are. Nick, you're a very sweet guy. You're a good guy.
Yeah. He's sleeping.
Huh?
When he's sleeping.
Okay, when we come back. Oh, no, they're going to scream again. Are you ready? The Backstreet Boys are going to perform their new hit single.